Alright, you record now. All right, he's doing a straight back at the moment. He's gonna get it in between this first cone with the stick in it that I'm pointing at. He can't run over a cone. He have to go straight back all the way to the dirt, if y'all can see it. He's looking good, he's looking good. You get 4 pull-ups on testing. He haven't used one. No hands. Gonna go all the way back. And he have it. Trailer is behind the cone. Truck have to, the front bumper have to pass the first cone. And he passed. Now, he's pulling up. And what he's going to do is an offset. In the world of cars, it's parallel parking. But being that we are in a 18-wheeler, it's called an offset. Now, what he's doing now, he's going to move the car, the truck on the this side of the cones. Here's the second maneuver. We have 3 maneuvers that we have to perform. And he's performing the second one. He passed on the straight back. So now, we're gonna video him doing his offset. And he has to come to this cone that's in front of the mirror. He has to come to that cone and go straight to this cone. She gonna use one of his pull-ups. We have 6 pull-ups on these. Got it. Now he's gonna perform his 90 degree.
Did I do him?
Yeah, you did that.
I got my CDL.